Hello YouTube and welcome back to Monster Train. We are diving. Hopefully get a little wind streak going again. But I'm not gonna get my hopes up at this Covenant level. Good lag, I'm glad to hear it. Alright, we are Stygian Hellhorn. Two Helicals is awesome. Vents is pretty great. And the Guardian's Amulet. Oh, they nerfed it. That's unfortunate. I guess because it's AoE, they felt it needed to be weaker. Which Seraph? Devourer of Spells. My Cant's triggered initial time. That can scale really well. Give me Frostbite. Spikes 3. Kills our champion. Can we exist without our champion? Sure. Put our champion on the top floor. Don't let anyone else get up there. Alrighty. For example. I guess that doesn't help us, the spikes. Give me some helicals, please. Thank you. Hey, we got you. Nice. Got our early gold. Titan's Tooth is pretty great. Buff Welder Helper, I feel like we can get out of that. Gotta protect our champion. Early on, I really think we need spell upgrades. I think Guardian's Amulet with Permafrost could be pretty good. Hey, what's up, Matt? How's it going? And you are Matt this time. You're not Burial that I'm calling Matt for the 8th time in a row. So that's good. For some reason, I see Burial. I'm like, oh, surely that's Matt. We should have done the magic power in the vent instead of the helical. I mean, we want both in the long run, but the vent's kind of more important. So, I would say Permafrost and Guardian's Amulet, but it's because originally we'd save it for the boss, but at sap 2 instead of 3, it's not that great for the boss anymore. It's more just a good AoE to hit a painful floor. It doesn't exhaust, so let's actually pass on Permafrost, save the gold. Another 10 magic power is huge, though. Honestly, hold over AoE free damage is kind of sweet. And then let's make the Guardian's Amulet playable independently. Still afford a removal. We'll ditch a Frozen Lance here. We got two helical crystals, which are light years above. Alright, armor 10. What do? You're just a priest. So we can let our champion pop off a little bit. I think we can handle it. We do need a unit pretty badly. Oh, did I spell Wednesday wrong? Gosh dang it. Happy Wednesday, my friends. There we go. I am not awake yet. I'm gonna be entirely honest. I am on the struggle bus for real, for real. No train steward sucks here. We gotta get our champion out, so we'll build on floor 2 and try to protect. Unless we can kill you all. We can kill you all. Playing this for 0 doesn't kill you guys, though. Oh, you got frostbite, so you're dying anyways. It doesn't really matter, I guess. Kill you for unsatisfaction. You have spikes? No one told me this. Shoot, I would have built this floor very differently. Oh, we didn't play the vents, so it didn't hold over. I'm an idiot. We're in trouble. Four and 2, 6. We get a hit off. It still does more damage. We somehow got you. We didn't deserve to win that. I should have paid attention to what the boss had. We gotta do better if we're gonna win this. We've got Devour of Spells. We can go heavy on spells. I don't know if I see these yet, though. Yeah, my pops told me he was proud. I don't think he knew what that meant to me. Yeah, you try to take advantage of me before you die. Piercing can be good. Oh, let's take it. We haven't won with piercing yet. Alpha Fiend was buffed. Here's the deal. Alright, Icy Silophite kind of fits with our playstyle here. But we don't have any way to protect you yet. Kinda need a tank. You're not really a tank, but we can turn you into a tank easier. You got sweep. 2, 3, okay. Alright, let's take the silent fight. Can't upgrade units? Are you kidding me? What would I duplicate here? I don't know. Hit spells again, we can make them cheaper. Alright, at 2 cost, you are our tank now. Oh, we double and cantriggers. Oh, we double enchant triggers though. Hold on, hold on. Think. Three arms. We do this discussion every time we see these two. The Siren of the Sea is just better. Double stack, you say? Ooh, sap four, you say? His other event very good too. Sucks that we can get the Ember Stone, but those were big upgrades right there. What do we got? Caverns. Interesting. Very interesting. If I add capacity, I could have room for that many more Sirens of the Sea. They're not upgraded, but we do have a really good synergy with them. If we hold over 5 vents, we do have a free 50 AoE damage per turn, but we would draw nothing else. That's interesting. You know, it's really stupid, but also... it's fun. Oh, I can't resist. I want to see what happens here. Can 50 AoE damage substantiate an entire deck? Time will tell. Okay. I think what we want. Play you. Play you. Put you out. Torch you. Then all of you. This is going to be interesting. Look at that. You sent me a pretty picture. Oh, I want to see. Oh, no. Oh, Dapper, my eyes. What have you done to me? Oh, that's not right, man. Not right. Yo, the incants are unreal down here, though. It is the milk steak. That's exactly what it is. I want only incant units now. I love Always Sunny. I think we want... Energy is good for us here. Draw is really good for us here, though. Honestly. I think this is a very unique play where we want draw. Okay, let's see it. The one that's not intentionally meant to burn my eyes. Okay, those are some pretty steaks. Those were cooked well, I'll give you that. In that regard, well done, Dapper, I'm proud of you. Can't afford the Demon Fiend. Ooh, a large stone. Here's the deal. The deal is we don't have room for a large stone, but also it would make you unstoppable. So I'm gonna say, who cares if we don't have room? Do we make you stronger out of the gate, or do we make you unkillable? I think we bring your damage up to par early on. I think we make you unkillable. We're gonna purge these frozen lances. I don't think that would affect our X spells. Fortunately. We have exactly zero gold. Man, I could go for some steak now. That sounds really good. For a second, third floor yet. Why are you not taking one damage? You do one damage and sweep, right? Well, it's okay, we got a horn break. I guess we are in a danger zone until we get set up here. Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead and kill you. Should have played the expensive one up here. That's my bad. We're not getting you here. Now we are. I gotta get rid of these torches too. If I sap three, discard a card at random. That would be hard to use with the fact that we're... No, we just... Yeah, because we can't play it last. And none of this worked for us. Tire Chomper's interesting. But adding 4 energy doesn't really help us. Like, doesn't make that much difference compared to the damage we're already doing. The X itself is kind of valueless for us. Could duplicate it again. This gives us card draw. Yo. Let's give it a shot. It's zany. This is a zany run. Oops. Oops. I need more spells, though. No. No, 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 no. Not that. Okay, okay, okay. You costing 3 sucks. You're not who I thought you were. Crap! Oh, we royally screwed up. Ooh. Yeah, that's bad. So you're dying, which is good, I think. Our champion's gonna die. That's terrible. You're living from the sap. Incredible. Hey, what's up, Naomi? How's it going? This is ridiculous. Why didn't I play the train? I literally just celebrated your life and then let you die. Shame on me. So now we got problems. Because we don't have a champion. We haven't been buffing our... We're gonna lose this run from the stupidest mistake conceivable. Well, it was certainly a fun run. I can never deny that. And that sound is oh so satisfying. I mean, we got pretty up there with the damage, but not close enough, I don't think. I'm doing well, Naomi, thanks for asking. Oh, you're not even gonna stall us out. Well, call you now, Pyre. Oh, the Pyre got him, alright, run's still going. That's good. I mean, we beat that with the biggest misplay of all time. Mollusk Mage and Glacial Sealer are both super good for us. I think Mollusk Mage is better. Hello. Ooh, Inferno's amazing for us. Well, we can't play it on the bottom floor. Still. And as for units, we don't, like, have anyone to upgrade. We got our silo fight, but I think we want spells here. Get our pyre health back, artifact. We're certainly not conserving energy. I guess we'll make our armor slightly better. Magic power can go to our other helical. Reroll. Remove consume, nothing consumes. We'll just go 10 more magic power. Let's do our piercing. We're fighting Fel already, huh? Scourge cards, not ideal. All right, you have to come out. All right, this is about to go so much better though. Mollusk Mage comes out here. I should have looked at our other spells. That was a poorly played turn. Okay, though. Yeah, like, I should have played the ultimate penance first. Don't get sloppy, Chad. Don't get sloppy. Let's send you, just in case. And let's send you. You guys with these again? Get this out. You got a silo fight up here. We really need another tank. It's a weird run, Matt. It's going amazing, but I think it's destined to fail. It's like in a weird spot. Like, it's super strong, but also, like, doesn't have the ability to get any stronger, really. I mean, it kind of does, but, like, not really. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it can win. Our Psylophyte is at a 152, 189. Well, maybe this one can go the distance. Except we got Spell Consume from our final boss, which is gonna suck. Can't afford that. That doesn't do anything for us yet. We're not getting lucky with the spells we're finding, that's for sure. I think we could really use some capacity here. Give me an artifact, please. We'll just make them all do a little less damage. We can't hit the one anymore. We'll make our Mollusk Mage endless to protect them from like thorns and stuff. I don't think we really want to spend on a reroll here, or removal for that matter. Save our gold. Alright, two battles remain. Somehow we're holding this together. Pikes 5? Yeah, that's gonna eat our champion. I don't really wanna do. We got a problem here. We got a big problem here. I was supposed to play Titans 2, then I didn't. So I'm a dummy. Ooh. This is perfect, though. Question is, what do I do about you now? I hate how hurt our tank is right now. Nothing a bunch of incants can't fix. You're dying from frostbite, so now we can just pop off on you guys. Why are we taking all that damage? I'm missing something here. Alright, I think we're kind of stabilized now. Oh, yeah, that's what's happening. That's like an effect I've never seen before. Very stressful. Only one of you have it now, thank goodness. Alright, we're starting to get our health back up now. Brief respite. I actually think we want to get you out just for the armor. Well, you did the same thing in front. We gotcha. Let's go. Alright, this last one will be a really interesting task because of the spell consume. Another mollusk mage is huge though. I guess we're gonna want some junk in our deck to burn, right? Maybe I should have been thinking about that a long time ago. None of these are good at all. We'll double the armor on our imp. Wait. Here first. Why don't we just reroll, you dummy? Large stone for a silophyte. To do your own thing on a floor above. Four. You guys aren't going anywhere, you might as well armor up. What's up, Kushroll? Welcome to the world's weirdest monster train run. Wait. What if we ditched the mollusk mages and just did two sirens on the bottom? Is it wise to entirely change your game plan right at the last second? Absolutely not. Okay. You're the wrong person! Oh, shoot! Why am I so stupid? Oh, no! Oh, okay, how do we work around this? Like this, I guess. Oh, I'm stressed out now. No worries, Slade. Welcome.
I guess I'll go home.
Do you guys mind if we slow it down for a moment? No, don't consume you.
All right, well that's good, cuz you really
But we want to play you. Shoot.
This song is called Remembering Sunday.
Okay, good enough. Zoom the torch, and then pop off down here. Okay. Consume the rage. Consume the horn break. We're gonna tighten this tooth down here and pop off. We gotta save a helical for a big spell weakness turn since we kind of have that going now. Gonna have to consume a vent here, but we can consume our non-holdover vent. Let's get a blocker up here. And he's gonna die, which is even more perfect. Now we get our Mollusk Mages out. It's gonna be huge for our final turn. Gotta consume one here. No way around it. If we don't play them all, they don't hold over, and then we're in a world of hurt. Final wave. Titan's Tooth first. Then Helical. Not as much damage as we need. This is very scary. Only 7 spell weakness. 7 spell weakness, but we have Inferno. But if we play Inferno, it wipes our whole floor. We can't do that. What we can do is our big Helical Chrysalis. It's gonna do like 700 damage. This out. Looking good. We got 90 frostbite. Let's go, baby! With one of the most bizarre runs I've ever done. the switch over to Overwatch. YouTube, thank you so much for hanging out. I hope you enjoyed, or enjoyed the episode. And I will be back tomorrow with another one. See ya.